As a Microsoft partner, you play a critical role in helping your customers to safely navigate the changing technology landscape. One area that you might be overlooking is the browser. We're now at a point where all your customers likely have a critical daily dependency on the web browser. But not all browsers are ready to meet today's demands. I'm Jillian Kong, and I want to welcome you to our partner video series on Microsoft Edge for Business, where I'll help you understand how a secure enterprise browser can make a difference in today's landscape, and how you as partners can secure this critical endpoint for your customers. We'll start by understanding how Microsoft Edge for Business is a secure enterprise browser optimized for AI, and how it's your ally in meeting your customers' security and productivity needs, while offering you superior manageability to save you time and money. In the next video, I'll share a demo of the Microsoft Edge Management Service, which is a simple-to-use, curated experience where you or your customers can manage Edge for Business. And in our third video, I'll demo how you can use Microsoft 365 Lighthouse to easily apply recommended Edge security policies across multiple customers at the same time. Let's talk more about why you and your customers need a secure browser that meets the needs of businesses. Did you know that the browser is the most used app on a PC? That's because more and more of our work is moving to the cloud. Increased remote work on personal devices also contributes to this trend, as well as AI use in the browser. This shift means the browser is the primary gateway to accessing company data and AI tools. Sensitive organizational and user data are often surfaced, whether it's through accessing company documents, communicating between users, or interacting with web-based applications. So when you think about all the security measures you take for your customers, the browser should be top of mind as an endpoint that needs to be secured. With the rise in browser usage and cyber attacks targeting browsers, there's a big opportunity for Microsoft partners like you. By helping customers secure their browsers, you can expand your security services and build stronger relationships with your customers. In this changing landscape, it's clear that a standard browser built with consumers in mind isn't enough anymore. Microsoft Edge for Business addresses this gap. Edge for Business is a browser experience centered on the needs of businesses for the era of AI. This isn't a new browser. It builds on the core value propositions of Edge: a shared Chromium core that offers advanced security and the latest in productivity, all while meeting the needs of users across the entire organization. And Edge for Business is automatically enabled when a user signs into Windows or Edge with Entra ID. We build Edge for Business capabilities on the following pillars: protecting users and devices from phishing and malware, leveraging built-in, seamless controls for data security while keeping users productive, empowering hybrid workers to access apps on any device without compromising security, accelerating AI use while keeping company data secure, and boosting employee productivity with easier search and seamless Microsoft 365 workflows. And we've heard from partners like you that they appreciate the lower management costs and smaller threat surface from using just one built-in browser. Let's dive further into some of the key features in Edge for Business. As cybercrime becomes increasingly sophisticated, it's more crucial than ever to protect users and devices on the web. Being based on Chromium, Edge inherits the value of a core security baseline. In addition to always being up to date with the latest Chromium changes through security updates and patches, Edge also has unique, industry-leading protection features. With phishing continuing to top charts as one of the leading causes of data breaches, Microsoft Defender Smart Screen offers elevated protection by screening and warning against visiting unsafe and irreputable sites. Edge also protects users from typo squatting threats by blocking potentially malicious sites that exploit common misspellings of popular web addresses. If you've been having AI discussions with your customers, you'll know that AI is a big productivity accelerator that also presents a big challenge. In fact, 75% of global knowledge workers are already using generative AI, and many of them are bringing their own AI tools to work. As an AI-optimized browser, Edge for Business offers an integrated Copilot experience, complete with the recently announced enterprise data protection that addresses data leakage and other AI security concerns. With Edge for Business, you can bring AI chat to your customers and ensure that business data is protected. It's a great first step for customers who want to safely introduce AI to their organizations. On top of everything I've shared, Edge for Business truly excels if you or your customers are already within the Microsoft 365 ecosystem. For those with customers on E3 or E5 licenses or aiming to upsell to these tiers, Edge for Business offers several exclusive features. For instance, you can prevent sensitive data leaks with Microsoft Purview Data Loss Prevention. Edge for Business natively supports DLP, providing a seamless and productive end user experience without the need for additional extensions, thereby reducing costs for both you and your customers. Another example is conditional access, which is essential when you have remote workers who need to access protected content on the go. And because it's natively built into Edge for Business, it's seamless to ensure compliant and protected access while skipping the hassle of more extensions. If you and your customers are invested in Microsoft 365 and not yet using Edge for Business, you could be leaving money on the table. To learn more about the latest features of Edge for Business, we invite you to watch our on-demand session and share it with your customers. For support with customer conversations about browser security, we offer a comprehensive pitch deck. And for an in-depth look at what makes Edge for Business a secure enterprise browser, check out our security white paper. Knowing that the browser is an app above the rest, our team is inspired to keep pushing the envelope to create a safe and productive browsing experience for you and your customers. Now that you know how Edge for Business can meet security and productivity needs in the AI era, you might be wondering how to easily manage it for your customers. Stay tuned for a demo of the Microsoft Edge Management Service, which is a tool that includes browser-based AI controls. And if you're interested in scaling your management efforts for Edge across multiple customers, check out the Microsoft 365 Lighthouse demo. See you soon.